St. Louisans turning out in a big way to honor fallen officer Michael Langsdorf today. His loved ones saying their final goodbyes. We are glad you're with us on this Monday afternoon. I'm Mike Colombo. 1 week after being shot and killed in the line of duty in Wellston, the life of officer Michael Langsdorf was celebrated this afternoon at the Cathedral Basilica in the Central West End. News 11's Dan Gray joins us now with more on what were some emotional moments during today's ceremony. Dan.
Yeah, Mike. Officer Michael Langsdorf was remembered as a caring and loving dad, a great cook, and a cop's cop.
The sound of bagpipes honoring the fallen officer. His casket arrived an hour before the 10 a.m. funeral mass at the Cathedral Basilica of St. Louis. Family, friends, and law enforcement personnel from all around the state of Missouri and across the country gathered to pay their respects.
Just before the mass began, four eulogies were offered for Officer Langsdorf, two from his teenage children, Caleb and Olivia Langsdorf. A heartbreaking moment as Olivia had to have her brother finish her eulogy.
I think we all wish.
I think we all wish he could have made it through this one so we could hear him tell this story. They say never to meet your heroes because you will end up disappointed. Well, I had the chance to be raised by mine and he never disappointed.
His cousin, a retired FBI special agent, spoke fondly of family get-togethers on the hill in South St. Louis.
While his grandmother would be preparing delicious Italian food inside the house, Michael caught on to that and later in life turned himself into quite the amateur chef.
Langsdorf's chief called him a friend to everyone.
From his first day, he took several young officers under his wing and mentored them. A lot of our officers looked up to him for guidance and advice.
After the mass, one of the largest funeral processions in recent St. Louis history began taking shape as dozens of police vehicles escorted the hearse. The procession traveled through South St. Louis streets, heading for Resurrection Cemetery in South St. Louis County. A somber farewell to an officer who was a helping friend to everyone he met.
If you care to assist Officer Langsdorf's family, they are asking that you make a donation to Backstoppers in honor of Michael Langsdorf. Mike?